Our team is the elite of the elite. We're the heart and soul of this very beach. We protect when other people don't want to protect. And we go above and beyond.
Help me! Help! If you want me, you can have me.
Some other time. We're staring into the abyss here.
City Council's already cut our funding. It's up to us to restore the Baywatch brand.
I met Brody. Ready for duty.
Can you just look at my boobs? You should look at my face.
I'm trying, but it's so close to your boobs.
Yeah.
This is the guy you think is a good PR opportunity for us.
Do some shots!
He's reckless.
With 2 gold medals. How many gold medals do you have? Probably 0.
We got a dead body on our beach.
That's not our job.
My gut says there's some bad shit going on over there, and my balls say we need to check it out.
My balls say,
it's just take it easy right here.
Why the fuck do your balls sound like 3-year-old girls?
I don't know, man. That's just how they talk. But they're wise.
Welcome to Baywatch.
Why are you grabbing me so tight?
Why does she always look like she's running in slow-mo?
You see it too?
You turned the canals into the goddamn X Games.
Yeah, that's because we were in lifeguard pursuit.
There's no fucking such thing as lifeguard pursuit. How do I explain this so that you people understand?
You people? You people?
Oh, you don't get to say that. You're just 10.
Right on.
Come on, brother.